All right, bud, we're back. What's up?
Not much. By the way, this is commercial sponsored by World of Guns. Make sure you download it, and it'll make you better. You can get awesome outloaded guns. You can even work on cars.
It's not sponsored by Bang. How you doing?
Exactly. No more Bang. This is now World of Guns. You can operate your own guns. Check it out. So you got your field strip. You can, then once you graduated from the field strip, you can go right into the disassembly, which will help you tear apart every single gun, then reassemble it. Then it will show you how you operate the gun and stuff like that. Then you go right into a game where you disassemble and assemble your guns.
Ain't we supposed to be doing something special here?
Yes, and by the way, this is also sponsored by Becky's Crafts. So download your World of Guns today. You remember, you got 200 guns. So guess what? We're now taking you straight back.
Guess what? We got a recliner here, guys.
All right.
Yeah.
Anyway, let's come back here.
Hey, Snicker Dales. Let's head on back to the room. Snicker Doodle's hanging out in the kitty tower.
She loves it so much. Well, what do we have here? Looks like Becky's Corner got some more updates.
Yes, it did. And it looks like she's back there working on it now. So, Becky, what are we working on?
It says, choose kindness.
Exactly.
And we got the Believe, Home Sweet Home, and Most Improved Peer. Look at that. Hard work.
So what are we working on today, Becky?
So I started working
on... Turn your phone off.
Go ahead, babe. So I have to have my phone on.
Music.
Oh, okay. I basically have to have my phone on because this is how I get my patterns. It's through Pinterest. Thank God for Pinterest. So basically what I'm making is bookmarkers. So what I'm doing is, these are 8x40s. Okay. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to attach a gem to the little squares. And then I'm going to attach it to here, glue it to here. And then there's your bookmarker.
How cool is that?
So, let's see a demonstration, Becky.
So, here are the squares that I started. They're 4x4s. Okay? So, what you want to do, you want to cut out as long of a string as you want. You thread it through the needle. Go in through one square, and this is called the single stitch. Okay, or you can do what they call the cross stitch. So you want to go through the one hole like that, go up through that hole. Okay, you want to go bring it back through almost the same hole, and then you want to get. Bring it through the next hole over.
Yes, baby.
So then the next part, the next thing you want to do, you want to bring it up through the, not through the same stitch you just did on the second row. You want to bring it up through the next stitch over. Okay. You want to bring it back through this stitch that way. I've been doing this since I was 8 years old. So I'm about to be 40, so figure that one out.
Pretty much.
So I'm going to go to the end of this, and I'll show you how to tie it off.
Remember, girls, pay attention, or guys who love doing this stuff, make sure you look at it and see how you do. So without missing a beat, there we go again.
So when you want to tie it off, you want to go through the biggest stitches that you can. You want to bring your string right through. And there you go.
It's kind of like sewing.
Kind of like sewing, yeah.
Pretty
much.
Yep. And this is how you cut it off.
Kind of like you're cutting hair.
Yeah. And now if anybody wants to see the cross stitch, I'll demonstrate the cross stitch real quick. Okay. So, basically, you're doing the single stitch.
It's snickerdoodles.
Hey, snickerdoodles.
She likes to be loving the attention.
What are you doing, snickerdoodles? What are you doing, snickerdoodles?
Like, I love it here.
Of course she does.
I want to play stitches. But unfortunately, we're getting picked up by Uncle Rattler.
We don't need to be stitching my cat.
No, absolutely not.
She's like, I won down.
So here, I'm going to do what they call a cross stitch. So you're going to go through, like I did, with the single stitch. And instead of going to this stitch here, you're going to make it like an X. And that gives you the cross stitch.
Is she growing again?
Yes.
And real quick look, guys. Check out her studio.
There you go, baby.
Since you're here, what do you think of our updated studio?
I like it. I actually like it.
It's pretty cool.
Just need a little bit of dark side.
Just need a little bit of black lights, that would be done.
Well, we got room for two more cords. I gotta get this cord plugged in. Well, you know, people, so. Just gotta get that light back on there, the white one, and the fun cord to the fish light, and that's it. But everything else is on and operational. And Becky's back here in her corner, so this is her setup, her lights, and so. Whoa, didn't want to bump her cute pink clock over, but finished demonstrating.
I finished. You walked away.
Oh, well, I had to. Some people, a couple other things. They already know about pinning it through the holes and the string through and cutting it.
Well, as people might want to know what I'm going to be doing, demonstrating next week.
Okay. This is a big one. Imagine trying to pin something through this.
Well, that is going to be cut later on. That'll be cut later on. This can be cut. Cut. Yes.
So, does that mean you're going to be making our merch, too?
For
Zippy and the Rattler? I mean, that would be an awesome...
No, actually, what I'm going to be making that out of that...
I was thinking, babe, you ought to make a Venomous Rattler merch.
I'm going to. T-shirts.
Oh, nice.
T-shirts, yeah. We already talked about that when you were...
Yeah, we're thinking about making you just as a zipper because you're Zippy.
It's Zip Man. It ain't Zipper. Zippers are Pal Zane. Get it right.
Yes, but... Zippy?
Zip Man? Zip Man's more like Zip with two P's.
Yes.
So, the next thing that I'll be demonstrating... And I have to make sure I have room...
Also, my sexy babes is gonna make shirts.
Yes.
Yeah. All right.
Ooh, what is this?
So, this is what they call diamond art.
I got diamond in my arts.
Oh my god.
This is Niagara Falls.
Niagara Falls, Canada. I've already been there. I've been there.
And this is very hard to do. And this is why I said I'm going to have to use the table to start this.
Next weekend.
I figured I might get started on it this week. And get as far as I can, and I'll teach everybody how to do this.
My god, it's beautiful though.
It is, isn't it?
It's how much hours do you think you could put into this?
This is probably gonna take me weeks.
I can imagine.
Alright, so then we could just do an upload every week then to get it done.
Yep.
To update the folks on how far it's going.
So far, this is just the beginning of Becky's craft, so we might do a full day of it.
Right, and coming up here, when we head back outside, we're going to teach y'all how to cook outside. Make gourmet meals over the fire. Starting next month.
But except for one thing, you're looking at a guy who could cook with a sword.
Of course, they already seen that.
That was a katana.
Oh, that's right. That was a claymore.
You fucking goof.
And then I also do last hook, which will take me several weeks.
Let's see, babe. I love you, baby.
I love you too, Rattler.
Oh gosh.
This is another thing that I'll be working on.
All right, back up. Don't see it.
Oh god, there it is. Is that same sword you cut me with 16 years ago?
Yup. And it's still living today.
You bastard.
You didn't tell the viewers about that one, did ya?
We were just sword fighting and playing around. All of a sudden, I accidentally cut the zip on. With this thing.
That was like 16 years ago.
And it's still like that. Sharp, and it still is sharp today.
It is. Crazy fucking sword.
Alright. You Scottish bastard?
Yes, but remember.
From one Irish bastard to a Scottish bastard. You're crazy as fuck.
Proud of it.
But I forgot we can't say that word too much because the future life doesn't like that word. I forgot we shouldn't say that. Correct?
Correct.
Me forgot. Me bad. We better behave or she's going to kick both of our bloody asses.
But I might enjoy it though.
Did you hear that, Anna?
I heard him.
If he says that beam load, he might enjoy it. If he took his foot up his ass.
I'm going to do that right now because I put my pants down. He's going to do it. He's going to get a hold of
it. You bloody would, you crazy fella. Right. Hey, baby, I love you very much.
With your head up in the clouds.
Any bloody way you want.
Anyway, that key score is going to be doing his weekly, even if I'm not going to be back here much, Sean will be filming, and what is going to go on is there's not going to be any joking around when she does all these crafts, because she's going to concentrate, especially doing this work. This is something that she wanted to do special for you. This is something that was created by her mom. So we're going to have to invoke what we're going to do. So with that said and done, Becky, if you want to join my friend,
because there will always be a second chance.
Absolutely.
When you know where you come from, you know where you're going, just because you're a child of your time.